Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We are, of course, back on PGA 2K21. Another round versus the infamous Mr. Bellamy. Friendly Meadows, Bethel, Ohio. Also a real course, I believe, from what Mr. Bellamy said. Mr. Bellamy went off the blue tees. We are going off the black, which are, you know, roughly 540 yards longer. So pretty much a par 5 longer. And pin set 4. And I am going to need to bring my A game here, because Mr. Bellamy had a cracker round with 12 under, I believe it was. So let's see what we can do. Quite slow, but ooh, that's nasty, that one. I cannot afford pars. I need to beat Mr. Bellamy. Quite slow, but should be fine. One birdie down. 12 more to go to beat Mr. Bellamy. Because as I said on my previous video, I want a queen sweep. That needs to sit and stop. And just miss it there. We need some kind of magic to happen here. Slight fast, but gotta believe we're gonna be okay. That was way shorter than I thought it would be. Mm. That should be fine and dandy down the middle. Oh. We're slowly creeping up on Mr. Bellamy's 12 under score. Slight fast, but should be fine. Wow, I was not expecting that to be that short. That's going to be okay, I'd say. What have we got here? Par five. So this par 5 is pretty much the same distance that Mr. Bellamy's course was shorter for us than us, yes. I don't know if it gets there. Let's see. Rolled on heaps more than I wanted, but can I get there? That's a question. Oh crap! Okay, it's only light rough, so we got away with one. There's that fast, and that's off the green. No putter, no problems. Let's see, what have we got here? How much that's going to move it. Let's try that. We've hit it perfect, so not bad. Another par 5, decent length. Quite fast, but hopefully should be okay. Ooh, sneaky little par 3. There's no way that gets there, I don't think. I'm gonna aim you about there. Slight fast. Not too bad. What have we got here? Par 5. Why have I got a crappy club if it's a par 5? Does it make it over that tree though? That's the question. Let's find out. That was about as best I could have hoped for. I'm gonna move you to there. Chase, baby, chase. That should be fine. And a relatively straight shot to the pin. Wow, really, you held it up that much? That was pathetic, that one. We'll pretend that hole never happened. Don't think I could have put it any better than that one, so. Though I could have putted it better than that. Let's have a look. I think we might be able to get pretty close to this one. There's the perfect. And I don't think we could have done any better. What have we got here? This definitely gets there. Long, really? Okay then. And we'll forget about this hole too, okay, guys? They never happened. But magically, I'm still in front of Mr. Bellamy somehow. Hopefully that comes in a bit. Oh, we got away with one there, I'm telling you. That could have went real nasty. Anyway, guys, thanks for stopping by and enjoying the video. I will catch you all next video or next stream, depending on which comes next. But have fun, stay safe, take care, and I'll catch you all very soon.